Are you serious? Nah, it's working? It's working now? Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, go ahead, send it, and yeah, we'll give it a try. Yeah, oh my god. This is great. So I've been in talks with this guy I've known for a while, and he's a neuroscience major, and he's been talking to me about a little something he's been putting together, and he's an absolute lunatic, this guy. I mean, he says he's been doing this this research on subliminal messaging and the subconscious and whatnot, and you know, some real MK Ultra type shit. And honestly, like, I mean, we've been talking, and I think we put something beautiful together. It's crazy, honestly. And I mean, we've, you know, this will be talked about for years and years to come. It's actually sick, and it's twisted, and we've made this bot, and you know, but not just any bot. You see, this bot will show you a bunch of stuff on screen, and for all of the viewers watching at home, you'll see the stuff that comes up on the screen, and the images are going to open the depths of your mind. And if my guy's correct, this bot will flood your brain and with more happiness than you've ever experienced in your life. This is nuts. I'm like, I don't even know what to do. But it comes at a cost. Everyone watching will have the greatest feeling they've ever had in their life. Better than any drug, better than sex, better than anything, but at the cost of blood. The cost of blood. See, someone watching tonight is going to die. It is the price to pay. It is the gamble you make. So I strongly encourage, as we try this tonight for the first time, if anyone does not want to run that risk, close out now. As for everyone else, just know you chose to peep the whore.
That was the kid. here's what people don't want to recognize, okay? A lot of people want to believe that the capitalist organization of the economy revolves around a meritocracy. And if meritocracy is a lie, then all of a sudden probability kicks in. And therefore, probability and all these other factors that contribute to someone's success make it so that maybe it's not the most ethical system.
German, man. They know. It's out. It's all out. Everyone knows. I don't know what can be done now. Everyone knows.
Internet sensation Dennis Richardson, better known by his online name Pay Money Wubby, was found dead in his house today. Richardson's housemates claim that his death was due to the popular online stream Peep the Horror, an online stream hosted by Jeremy Albertson, which utilizes breaking-edge technology at the cost of its viewers' lives. Local prosecutors are saying that this may be the first case officially tied to Albertson's streams.
I'm making this video because I found out something the other day that, quite frankly, disgusted me. It shook me to my bones.
I will be honest with you. I was in such a bad mood that I did not even want to go live because I was just genuinely pissed off at people.
And it's pretty hard to get to my bones. So I think it's my duty to talk on it. I don't necessarily want to, but I think it's more of a moral question at this point.
What I love about Twitch is I get to be myself. I do get to be myself. I surprise myself. I surprise you. You're just crazy. Yes. Of course. I'm crazy. I'm crazy happy. I'm crazy high on life. Can you believe that? I really, really like being where I am. I like the people that I'm with, and I find people that I love, and I find those people, and I keep them close to me. The people who come back each and every day are the people that I want to see each and every day. And the haters. God, those haters. Those haters can come back each and every day too. I'll be happy to see them. Because I will come back each and every day. I will give you new reasons to love me. And I will give you new reasons to hate me. I want to see how far I can go. I want to see how far the horror can expand. If I keep going, and I keep saying yes, and I discover the parts inside of me that I've been too afraid, too ashamed, too apologetic, the only thing I want to do is to expose who I truly am. But I feel self-conscious because people tell me that I'm fake. People tell me that I'm faking these things, and that I'm psychotic, that I have ADHD, that I'm on drugs, that I'm all these terrible, terrible, terrible things. But I'm not. What is actually happening is that I love and adore being here. This has been a dream of mine for many, so many years. So many years that I'm embarrassed to talk about. And now, each and every one of you believes in my dream. Because we're on Twitch together today. And I believe we can even go further, even higher, and even more into the horror. And I think we can do it together. This channel has grown bigger and faster and more intensely than any other channel that Twitch has ever seen before. The clips are good. We make sure the titles are sexy. Because I come in here every single day so that you can enjoy the stream. What you do, each and every moment of your life, you enjoy each and every one of those moments. Each and every moment of your life, you enjoy, and each and every moment of your life is worthy. You can be the best that you can be, and we can do that together. But if we don't try, then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge? I mean, and giving up and saying, yeah, fuck it, the planet is dying. The government hates us, it lies to us. The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay. Because do you really need anyone else? Do you really need anything else than to peep the horror? Peep the horror. 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 Peep the horror.